अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ आइडियाज़ इंग्लिश फोनिक्स प्री स्कूल टू रीडर प्लस वर्कबुक। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 65 एंड पेज नंबर 66। लुक एट दिस चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज य एंड दिस इज ज, दिस इज य एंड दिस इज ज। नाउ से विद मी, य ज य z, this is york, this is zebra, this is yogurt, and this is zip. Children, the beginning sound of yogurt is y, that's why y is matched with yogurt. Likewise, we will match the other letters with the pictures. This is z and this is zebra. The beginning sound of zebra is z. Children, match this z with the zebra. This is y and this is york. The beginning sound of york is y. Children, match this y with york. This is z and this is zip. Children, the beginning sound of zip is z. Now match this z with zip. After matching the letters with the pictures, children, now you have to trace and write y and z here in these lines. This is y, this is z, this is y and this is z. First you have to trace y and then you have to write y by yourself. On this line you have to trace z and then you have to write z by yourself. And children, on page number 66, this is yo-yo and the beginning sound of yo-yo is y. Children, write y here in this box. This is zoo and the beginning sound of zoo is z. Children, write the beginning sound of zoo z here in this box. This is york and the beginning sound of york is y. Children, write the beginning sound of york y here in this box. This is zero and the beginning sound of zero is z. Children, write the beginning sound of zero z here in this box. This is yarn, the beginning sound of yarn is y. This is y. Children, you have to trace this y and then you have to write y here by yourself. This is zebra, the beginning sound of zebra is z. This is z. Children, you have to trace this z here and then you have to write z here by yourself. This is yam, the beginning sound of yam is y. Children, you have to trace y here and then you have to write y by yourself. This is zip and the beginning sound of zip is z. This is z. Children, you have to trace this z here and then you have to write z here by yourself. Listen again, children. Yo-yo, the beginning sound of yo-yo is y. Zoo, the beginning sound of zoo is z. York, the beginning sound of york is y. Zero, and the beginning sound of zero is z. Yarn, the beginning sound of yarn is y. Zebra, the beginning sound of zebra is z. Yam, the beginning sound of yam is y. Zip, and the beginning sound of zip is z.